drones arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process. Humans must be tortured. The flesh tender. Once enough pain has been inflicted, then the spirit broken. The soul is ready for the extraction process.
Thank you.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. the suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it, for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul of the remains will power their will. The essence of the hell. portion of the resources that come from you, so it was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined these, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denure served a grave purpose to the Makers. This machine was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal we struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the dead. It is an unholy union and cannot stand any longer. We'll be right back. transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.